Tupac was recording his second album strictly for my niggas when the LA riots happened. When the LA riots broke out, Tupac left the studio to go down and be part of the scene.
Rodney King, we see that every single motherfucking day. All them kind of injustices that make you crazy and make you different. You know what I'm saying? That you walk different, you talk different.
The riots led him to his next evolution as a leader.
At that time, he had already started to dig into gangster, you know, Bloods and Crip culture.
The gangs in LA represented the ability to organize the streets, just like his mother did with the Black Panthers.
Tupac realized that he was recognizable to members from all over LA's gang community. And he realized that he had a responsibility to unite people. He would play an active role in bringing the Crips and Bloods together for discussions that ultimately led to a significant reduction in the hostility.
Thug Life came out of that time period.
Thug Life for Pac, he said it still for the hate you give little infants, F everyone.
Tupac meant if you don't feed your youth with love, positivity, and chance at making it, they become angry. And so Thug Life was an extension of the Black Panther 10-point platform as a code of how people were supposed to behave.
I organized the OGs in the East Coast and the West Coast and the penitentiaries to come up with a set of ethics for criminals. You know, all that kidnapping and shooting drive-bys out the car, we're against that. And people who perpetrate that, they have to deal with the consequences when they go to jail.
At Thug Mansion. A place to spend my quiet nights, time to unwind, so much pressure in this life of mine. I cried times, I once contemplated suicide, and would've tried, but when I held that nine, all I could see was my mama's eyes. No one knows my struggle, they only see the trouble, not knowing it's hard to carry on when no one loves you. Picture me inside the misery of poverty, no man alive has ever witnessed struggles I survived. Praying hard for better days, promise to hold on. Me and my dogs ain't have a choice but to roll on. We found a finally spot to kick it, where we could drink liquor and know what bickers over trick shit. A spot where we can smoke in peace, and even though we G's, we still visualize places that we can roll in peace. And in my mind's eye, I see this place, the players going past. I got a spot for us all, so we can ball at Thug's Mansion.
Every corner, every city, there's a place where life's a little easy. Little Hennessy, lay back and cool every hour, cause it's all good. Leave all the stress from the world outside. Every wrong done will be alright. Nothing but peace, love, and street passion.
Well, I survive all the fights in the darkness, trouble sparks. They tell me home is where the heart.